Hi friends, welcome to Crack Your RRB SSC and Banking Examinations channel. Staff Selection Commission is recruiting for the post of Combined Graduate Level Examination. SSC CGL has released the response sheets and answer keys of candidates who appeared for the examination. To download your answer keys and response sheets, please visit the website www.ssc.nic.in.
To download free SSC mocks and previous papers, go to google.com and search Cracku free SSC mocks. Go to the first link from the search results. Click on the exams link you want to take. Click on the free mock to take the test.
Now we are looking at the official website, that is ssc.nic.in. Here in the latest news section, you can see a new notification, that is uploading of tentative answer keys along with candidates' response sheets of Combined Graduate Level Examination Tier 1 2018. Please do click on that. This is the notice released by the Staff Selection Commission for the uploading of tentative answer keys along with candidates' response sheets of Combined Graduate Level Examination Tier 1 2018. The computer-based examination for the recruitment of CGL Examination Tier 1 2018 was conducted by the Commission from 4 June 2019 to 13 June 2019 at different centers all over the country. Re-examination for some venues was also conducted by the Commission on 19 June 2019. The candidates' response sheets along with the tentative answer keys are now available on the link given below. The candidates may log in as per the procedure mentioned in the link provided below. Representation in respect of the tentative answer keys, if any, may be submitted online from 26 June 2019 5 pm to 30 June 2019 5 pm on payment of rupees 100 per question or answers challenged. Representations received after 5 p.m. on 30 June 2019 will not be entertained under any circumstances. The candidates may take a printout of their respective response sheets as the same will not be available from the above specified time limit. So candidates, after downloading your response sheets from the link that is provided over here, if you have any queries on any question or answer, you can challenge them with the board by paying or submitting an amount of rupees 100 per question or answer, and the time limit is also given as from 26 June 2019 5 pm to 30 June 2019 5 pm. Now click on the link over here to get redirected to the candidates' response sheets and tentative answer keys download or submission of representation page. Please press on click here. Now you will be redirected to this page where candidates are supposed to enter their user ID and password. After entering the user ID and password, please do click on login and then you can download your answer keys. After entering the details, please click on login. Here we can see question paper and answer key. To download your question paper for assessment SSC CGLE, click here to generate it. Please click over there. From here, you can see your responses and the correct options. If you want to take a printout of this, you can take a printout of this now itself. Because after June 30th, the link will be disabled. If candidates have any objection for any question or answer, they can raise the objection by clicking over here. And after that, you can click on the exam date and shift your question ID, and then they can click on proceed. After that, they can make a payment of 100 rupees for each and every question and they can submit their objection. For more videos, please like and subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more notifications. Thank you.